A 13-year-old Florida boy died Sunday after crashing his dirt bike as police tried to pull him over, authorities said. The boy, identified by family members as Stanley Davis Jr., according to NBC affiliate WPTV in West Palm Beach, was allegedly seen by officers driving recklessly on Boynton Beach Boulevard, according to a statement released Sunday. Surveillance video obtained by WPTV shows a police SUV following Davis as he left a gas station. The teen later collided with a street sign after hitting a curb and was thrown from the bike, the outlet reported. He was pronounced dead at the scene. Boynton Beach Police Chief Michael G. Gregory called the event devastating and said during a Sunday news conference, "There's nothing to make that pain less," Gregory said. "What we hope to do is do the best we can conducting a thorough investigation to get to the bottom of the facts and circumstances that led to it." The officer involved in the attempted traffic stop was placed on administrative leave pending the outcome of an investigation being led by the Florida High. USA Today has reached out to the Florida Highway Patrol for comment. Gregory said the Palm Beach County Medical Examiner's Office will also conduct a separate investigation into the cause and manner of death. An internal affairs investigation will follow the results of the separate inquiries, Gregory said, to determine policy violations or procedures misapplied or not applied. Tina Hunter, reported by WPTV as Davis' grandmother, blamed police for the teen's death. "That was my grandson, my only grandson. They chased him. He just panicked because he's a kid. Chased him right to his damn grave and figured he's just another black boy and ain't nothing is going to be done. That's the prejudice of the Boynton Beach police that we've been having problems for all these damn years." Boynton Beach Youth Football League, the Boynton Beach Bulldogs, posted a tribute to Davis on Twitter on Sunday. A picture of the team in a team uniform was attached to the post. "SJ will be truly be missed by all, RIP," read the tweet. Reach out to Chelsea Cox on Twitter at @Theralco.